Hello, ladies and gents, Corpsport here. I haven't done a Bugs About with for a while, so I thought I'd do something a bit unexpected. So, welcome to Mirror's Edge, a game about running in a very clean place. Let's get to Shah Mirage, shall we? Oh, wrong button. That? Normal, yes. Guessing normal. I'm normal. Where's the white mouse castle and white background? Not the best choice there. Let's see how this goes. Never played this before, but always kind of wanted to. Yeah.
Once the city used to pulse with energy.
Well,
dirty and dangerous, but alive and wonderful.
Just like me.
Now, it's something else.
It's very clean.
The changes came slowly at first. Most didn't realize.
Give me your reference.
I didn't care. Accepted them. They chose a comfortable life. Some didn't. And those who refused to conform were pushed to the sidelines, criminalized. They became our clients. We call ourselves runners.
Fisty run.
We exist on the edge, between the gloss and the reality. The mirror's edge.
We not hipsters at all.
Out of sight, and the cops don't bother us. Runners see the city in a different way. We see the flow. Rooftops become pathways and conduits, possibilities.
We get it, you free runners.
The flow is what keeps us running, keeps us alive.
By the way, running on rooftops, best way to avoid helicopter surveillance.
Train of time, Faith. Ooh. Yeah, I know you hate it, but that fall took you out of commission for a while. And now you're back, you gotta keep sharp, especially in this city. Check out these new training grounds, pretty slick, huh? So let's not run around, duty, so get to her and just go
Reggie.
With the flow. Okay.
Recommended by Dr. Dave. Right, okay. Use space. Try to jump. Whoop. 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 Oh. Crouching, yes, I know I'm crouching. Tab will tell me what to do. Don't die. Right. Ah. Run around. Keep your eyes open for red objects you can do shiz with. Okay. Yup. Nope. Ah, that's what they mean about the flare.
There she is. Get after her.
I'm just running. Okay. Hop. Oh, I want to punch you already.
Hi, Faith. Welcome back. Didn't think we'd be seeing you so soon.
How did these people not get caught? They're wearing bright colours on a white background and there's helicopters and cameras everywhere. Alley up. Up. Okay, this is the jazz, yeah. Okay, this is slightly terrifying. What? Oh, I've got to go over. Okay. Mouse one. Oh, why is that even there? And oh god, really? Don't want to die. Don't want to die. Why does this look like a drinking straw? At what point in time? I'm not the most coordinated person. This is very much roleplay. Oh Jesus Christ! This is like the worst kind of possession. I'm like a demon that's possessing an arsehole. What did... I'm saying arsehole just because I can do something I don't really do doesn't make them an arsehole. What? Pressing space. Isn't that what I was meant to do? Yeah, I get that. I was meant to jump on the pipe. I thought it was. Oh, I didn't swing far enough. I keep pressing space to try and grab it, which means I... let go immediately, which isn't good. Yes, you don't have to keep showing me the same the entire thing because I got one bit wrong. Space. Use WASD to control your movement. And oh come on. Yes, I. Oh god, this is irritating. Can I skip this? No. Okay. Yes, I get it. I got one bit wrong. Don't show me the entire sequence. And space? No? Okay. Space? No? Okay, it's not jumping then. I don't know what's going on. What am I doing wrong? Yes, I get it, Blondie. I thought, do I have to hit space again to grab it? Because it didn't tell me that. I don't know what I'm doing. And stop showing me the same incredibly unnecessarily elongated sequence. Yes, I did have to press space again. Jesus Christ. Look around. Mouse X and Y? I don't have a mouse X and a mouse Y. Hello? A and D can be used to jump to left and right pipes. Hop! Hop! Right. Hop! Right. Use space to walk blind to the ledge above. And don't want to grab on here. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Look around for a corner. Okay. Da da. Da da. Oh, this is taking far too long to be entertaining, this bit. I do. I like the concept, I have to say. This is... Come on. No, not quite there yet. I hate you. I hate you with a passion. Okay. Yeah, I can... Space, Q, space. Space, Q. I don't understand the Q. What's the Q for? Is that to turn around quick? Basically a snap turn. Okay. Why did I get a fail before if I can't possibly die from that? Space, Q, space. Okay, I got a fail because I hit my face, so I have to go through this entire thing again. Oh, this is irritating. Yes, I get it. Space, Q, space. Alright. Now, just do a little shimmy bit. Shimmy, shimmy. You control your movement and walking along. Okay, I don't have to balance. That's what I'm worried. Okay, can I am edging along. It's just incredibly slow. What part of the flow does that help? Whee! Hands burnt off. Legs broken. Shins in pieces. Found dead on rooftop. Okay. God, my hands are burning. Left shift. Oh, I've screwed it up.
Whee!
Yeah, you don't have to show me the whole thing. How does she still have legs? They should be coming out of her elbows. What the hell? I thought I did that right. Oh, it fell off. How did I fall off? Okay. Huh? Why do I keep leaping sideways? Oh god. Can I just get to the part of the game which is fun? That'd be nice. Cut. Piping up. Am I stuck on the pipe now? Jesus Christ. That was weird, I couldn't move. My legs were stuck inside the pipe. Okay, because I didn't land quite on that specific piece of roof that killed me. Despite the fact you'd be dead anyway! So, fucking punch you in the head from here. Yeah. It was red, I thought I could jump off. How do I look down when doing that? Can I look down? Because if not, how do I tell if I'm above it or not? It's kind of annoying I have to watch the entire sequence again. Because I don't understand the controls, therefore I have to watch the animation again.
Here?
How did that not kill me? Or at least break my limbs in several dozen places? Use left shift hold to coil up and make yourself smaller in the air. Oh, to get over stuff. I thought I did. Yeah, you don't have to show me the animation. It's not the animation that's the problem, it's the controls. I just don't jump as far. And I can't see where stuff is. Huh. Do it only for a split second. So I have to hold it for a split second. Why don't I just press it then? Oh. Whee! I don't see the point of that. Am I stuck somewhere? Yeah? Yeah. How did I fail? Oh, you got to roll. Right, so I've got to roll, okay. Huh? Oh. When you hit the ground, not when you're close to hitting the ground. Okay. I'm holding left shift. There we go. Jesus Christ. These objects stack like this are springboards for high jumps. What? What? These? I just went up the. Just hammer spacebar, okay? Jump up to the rooftop ahead. That bit? Is it that bit? Yeah? It is. Okay, now what? Now what? Where's arse face? Where's he going? Back at the beginning. What now? Do I go somewhere? The Eden Estate, brought to you by Callahan. Or five in a day can. That'd be pretty good actually if it tasted nice. It wasn't some kind of mind control. Cause shiny dystopian. What the? Hello?
Merc wants me to run you through some sparring. You know how he is.
Okay.
You ready? Okay.
Not really. Puncher. Okay. Left. Hold left shift. Okay, I just need to be closer. Space. Whatever! Rajima! Hey, I pressed left shift and nothing happened. Come on. Alright. What the hell? You can string together different moves to punch people. Okay.
Alright, Faith. Let's run through some weapon disarms, just in case.
Yeah, because, you know, if they aren't people, if they're... Mine! Mouse 1 and 2 will drop the weapon to 5, that's mouse 1.
Remember what I taught you, Faith. Isolate them. Fight them one at a time if you gotta fight.
Okay. When the weapon turns red. It didn't turn red, I just guessed. R enters slow motion reaction time. Look at that. Blue reticule. Tiny, tiny reticule. Hey, is this what I did? Turn it off. No, I have to finish the animation. Okay.
Okay, that's enough training, ladies. Gotta get to the real thing. Drake's got a job for yourself, so check in with him. Faith, let me know when you're ready to get going.
See you later, Faith.
I hope you're dying of fire. What do you want to do? Play the damn game! Where's my white mouse on the white background again? Jesus. Right. Yes, you can roll and punch people. Look for alternative routes that may be faster and give you advantage over enemies. Try play game good. Electronic Arts. Oh, right. I thought that was meant to be the name of the company that lived in that tower then, because that's how it's usually done. It's called Electronic Arts. This is a bit meta. Are they the evil overlords? Oh, no, they published a game. The game must get through a lot of white paint. Jesus. I mean, how do you tell people where to go? No, I just got up to the white building. Which one? There's 500 of them. No, there's an orange one there. That must be where the interesting people live. That's a good point. How does everything stay so white if there's birds everywhere? It'd be getting crap. Unless that is why it's white. It's just all covered in bird poop. And broken shins. Ow, ow, ow. Would have fallen off four times. And there, and hurt legs. And she just grabs a barbed wire. Oh, this is going to be painful. Yeah, that'd be... These people would have no shins. Are they some kind of cyborgs?
Yeah, I'm sure the birds are real impressed with me. But once you finish showing off, you think you might concentrate on some actual work? Get Celeste in position for a handoff. You need to get the delivery to her. She'll be near the communication tower ahead of you.
Getting the red thing. Okay. Whee! Dead! There we go. So the way I don't actually have a health bar, so that it doesn't matter if I take damage. It's all about the flow, man. Just go on a straight line, man. It's all about the flow. Up! Whee! Yep, woulda! Up! And jump! And jump, and stagger quietly across, slowly across a pipe, because that's all part of the flow. Whoa. Cool.
You're taking your sweet old time, so let's get pissed. She's almost at the comms tower, and you ain't. Get moving, and give her the bag.
Okay, so basically everyone in this second game is an asshole. That's... If I don't do something immediately, they're going to moan at me the entire time. Oh, good! Comms tower is, so full of the red! Whee! Okay, what did I miss? I pressed space again. Do I need to hammer it a lot? Oh, please don't be at the beginning. Right, I'm here. Okay. Hop. I thought I was shining red. No, he's not. Hop. Oh, yeah, wall running. I forgot about that. That would have made that quicker. Hop. Yep. Yeah. Hello? Hammer. Right. I'm gonna hammer the space bar half the bleeding time. There's a helicopter and a camera. Quick hide. Don't just. I'm okay above the wall. Well, okay. Can I go anywhere through here? Yes. Okay.
Wires are fizzing about you, Faith. Sounds like some blues are headed your way. News chopper tipped them off.
Where am I going now? Can we go anywhere in here? Or does this go nowhere? It's got the logo from the game there, does that help? I meant to go up there? I meant to wall run? Ow. So, from what I can understand... Oh, there's a ledge. Okay, that's a little bit less insane. Okay. Bags hidden in stash points, a discarded bag lands in trouble. Oh, no glyph. Okay, so that thing did mean something. One of 30. Oh, God. You should always try to get away from hostiles.
Hey, drop the bag and put your hands where we can see them, or we will.
Bye!
Just get the hell out of there.
You think?
Going crazy. Get out of
this thing. I'm not meant to do anything cunning when it's just stairs.
Patching Celeste. You there, Sal?
Oh, Lordy Lou. How do I?
Gunshots,
and that bird seems
a little too curious. Where do I go from here?
Get your ass ready to move. Oh, it's never. Oh, no, go away. faster. Oh god. Can I? Jump! No. Oh, here we go. Woo! Yeah, I press the wrong button, don't care. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Run! Running! Running! Oh, wrong button. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just going somewhere where I'm not dead. That's...
Blue's ahead. You're gonna have to get through them.
Says you. Oh, there's the comm tower. Alright. Oh, it's going in the right way. Hey! Oh, what? Fight them or pass and pass. What the? Woo! Yep, 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 yep. Hey! Boom! Ah,
yep, I can see face now.
No, you can't. You're just some scripted text. God, Bennett. Don't have any arms left doing this.
Get to Celeste. There are more blue.
Can I just... What? Okay. I just appeared up the ladder. That was a... Where am I going? I don't know what's going on now.
You gotta get off that roof, mate. Don't care how you do it. Just do it.
I kind of understand that. I'm guessing this way isn't the right way to go. Screw you! Got off the roof.
Get to Celeste. There are more blues on the way.
Marcy, CPF on you, Tao. Hey, throw me the bag!
Okay, I accidentally skipped that entire animation. That's what happened.
Okay, they're playing Rough Cell.
I'll be fine. Get out of here!
Why is she on a radio if she's that close? Anyway. Yeah. Duh.
You gotta get off that roof, mate. Yeah. Don't care how you do it, just do
God,
it.
God, how do I get around there? How to... How? What am I meant to do? Why did the barbed wire there, the bastards? Can't get past them because the guy's in armor, so I have to run around. Okay.
Get to Celeste.
Oh, God. Put it before the cutscene. Git. Right. So I need to go through here. Definitely. Then I keep hitting the wrong button for that.
You gotta get off that roof, mate. Don't care how you do it, just do it.
Jump the helicopter. I don't think I can. Can I just punch that? Oh, I see what I'm doing. Oh, and they're failing because I pushed the button in quite the right time. Meant to be. No, that doesn't work. Ow. Can I run past them, please? No, no, I can't. Oh, why is it barbed wire? The only bit that looks like I can climb up. Can I? I can't climb up that for some arbitrary reason. Well, everything else, but I can't do that. Ow. Okay, in early in the game for this kind of shit, guys. Okay. No, that just goes to there, so I can't get off there. It looks like I'm meant to go that way. Am I meant to jump in the helicopter? Is that what I'm meant to be doing? Yes, it is, of course. Most arbitrary, ridiculous thing to do. Okay. Alright. I couldn't just jump on the roof of that hut and then jump onto the next roof. No, no, no. Let's jump on the surveillance helicopter. That can't go wrong.
This is meant to be a low-key job. Why the hell were they shooting? What did you do to me?
Nothing.
Can I move? They should be killing me.
Fire.
Don't know what the hell's happening. I'll ask around.
They just stopped trying to kill me. Okay. Why did they just stop trying to kill me? They could have shot me from there very easily. This game is full of loopholes. Loopholes, plot holes, everything holes. Just everyone's a hole. Everything's blue now. I assume it's night. Everything's just one colour at any one time, so it could be anything. Merc's lair. I would not trust a Dutch person called Merc.
Say again, Officer Connors.
Going to see Pope. Robert Pope.
Didn't see the Pope.
Taking a statement on that break-in last week?
Anyways, it's 56 West Arlen Drive. Tell Lieutenant Miller.
Copy that. I'll relay the message, Officer Connors.
Thanks. Connors out.
He's a nice animation,
hello,
I have to say.
Sis.
You there, kiddo?
Hey, Mark.
I bet you're listening to the chatter.
You know me.
Try and get some sleep. It's been a rough day. Gonna put the word out tomorrow. See why those blues got itchy trigger fingers. I'll drop by later, okay? And don't chuck that pizza. I like the topping.
Matured. Yeah, I know. See you, Merc.
Are we ever gonna see
you? Shots fired. Repeat, shots fired. All units proceed to 56 West Arlen Drive immediately. Proceed with caution.
Kate!
Okay.
Kate, where are you?
Well, the friend is tagged.
Hey.
Merc.
You off?
Just get on comms and track me.
What's wrong with a door? What if you hurt your leg or something? You can't get on. What's the point?
Almost there.
Well, anytime you'd like to tell me where there is and what the hell you're doing,
so
feel
you
want
to get there. It's daylight,
it's my sister.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can figure out what's going on. Give me a sec.
Also, why didn't he contact her when she was on the way here? I don't understand this. Nothing anyone does seems to make any sense. Nods. Come on. Okay. Warning, high voltage. Oh, thanks. Tell me now. Right, it's on the fence. You arbitrarily can't go over. Jump! Well, I could walk along that pipe, and that will obviously help me immensely in my journey. A better place, yeah. Oh, there we're better. Jump. Jump. Yep. Whichever. Okay. Now what? Use that pipe. Ah, space. Hammering the space key. Best
okay,
way
Drake
to stay
there's
alive.
Been some heat on West Arlen.
You Gold's think?
Place. I guess that's where you're headed, but be careful. I'll tell him what's going on there.
Help. Help. Oh, come on. Back up there.
You know he was running for mayor, right? Finally, someone who could actually make a difference in this place.
I'm pressing space, nothing's happening. You can't. Can I get off this? I do. That was weird, I can't go on top of that. Why not? I came about free running and then restrict my freedom. What's wrong with you people? Hello. Hello, Mr. Police. I don't think they really care. I don't think anyone really gives a crap in this town. I think they're just bored. That's why everything's so clean. There is a random newspaper there. Daily City. The Daily City. Wow. These people have no imagination whatsoever. And alley-oop. Now what? Let's not jump off and die. I'm guessing something to do with it. I'm on this side of the fence now, so I'm assuming I shouldn't be trying to get over here. Is this something up here, maybe? Billboard. Right, Bill. Oh, I could have gone this way. That would be quicker. That's where I came from, wasn't it? That's where I'm trying to go. Ready to come from Cotton Eye Joe. Now what? Oh, good lord, really? Oh, come on. I get it. You don't have to take that long to tell me you got it wrong. Where the hell am I? Down here, now? Oh, come on. Way over here. Can't grab the corners, apparently. Arbitrary rules. I'm not a fan of arbitrary... Yes, hello, Rat. Mm-hmm. Then load, then start me off back here. I was right bleeding there the first time, and it starts me off all the way back here. What is another thought? Difficulty settings on a game based around parkour. Does it just affect the combat or what? Because I can't imagine it. Fine. It's absolutely fine. It's only high voltage. The resistance is rubbish.
Okay, Drake says there's been some heat on West Island.
High voltage place. Oh, I know
where you're headed, but be careful. I'll tell him what's going on there.
Let's climb up this. No, I can't climb up the thing that's basically a ladder. That'd be ridiculous. It's an actual ladder.
You know he was running for mayor, right?
Finally, I don't care.
Actually make a difference in this place.
I line this up properly, like I can. Oh, come on! And then it'll start me off all the way right back. Yeah, how about no?